What is up, guys, and welcome to this video. I'm going to show you how to change the color of a game object right now. So let's just create a game object right here, cube. Yes, you can see it's beautifully white. Let's just create a material. So we press right click, create, and then go to material, and then you like, let's just call it the color red. Red, and then over here in the inspector, I think your inspector must be over here, somewhere over here. Then just click on this color palette and change it to your desired color. And then just drag the color onto the game object, and that's it, voila. Yes, that is how easy it is. It is. Thank you for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe to my videos. No, subscribe to the channel, like this video, and comment down below. See you on the next one.